My name is Sean Lee, and I'm an engineer at Agilent Technologies. So I'm going to show you today how to accurately achieve a wider dynamic range with the external triggering function using the U2020 X-series USB peak and average power sensor. One of the most common questions that we receive from our customers is how to capture a stable signal and measure accurate peak power, especially at the lower output power range, for example, -25 dBm or even lower. So today I'm going to show you how we can do just that by utilizing the built-in triggering functions on our U2020 X-series peak power sensor. So for my setup today, I've connected a U2021 X-series USB power sensor to my signal generator. Now I'm currently generating a signal, which is acting as my DUT. So the USB sensor measures the signal and displays the waveform on the PC, which is using the N1918A power analysis software, which is included with the sensor. Now each sensor actually comes with a license key for the software. At 0 dBm, we can measure and display a stable signal using just internal triggering alone, as you can see on the screen here. Now as we test that increasingly lower power signal, say at -25 dBm, you'll start receiving unstable or noisy signals. Now this is because the internal trigger spec of most sensors is set to be -20 dBm, meaning your noise is the same level or higher than your signal. Well, let's have a quick example. I'll change the signal amplitude to -25 dBm. As you can see, that signal now contains a lot of noise and becomes very unstable. Now let's try it with external triggering. What we'll do is to send a triggering signal from the trigger output of the signal generator into the external trigger input of the U2021 XA sensor, which will let the sensor know where is the triggering point of the signal is. Then we'll just click on this one button, the external trigger, and immediately the formerly noisy signal is now very stable. Now you can make all the necessary measurements and analysis accurately on the pulse signal. So as just demonstrated, the U2020 X-series built-in external trigger in is very quick and simple to use, and it's the most useful when you need to accurately output small signals close to signal noise floor. Now as you can see, the signal might be still very noisy for you, but to measure at even more accurate power levels, you can actually tweak several parameters, such as video bandwidth and video averaging, to measure a more accurate signal. So we'll cover this in our next videos. So for more information on how the U2020 X-series USB peak and average power sensors can help you test faster with greater efficiency and accuracy, visit www.agilent.com/find/USB peak sensor_demo. Hope you have learned something new today, and thanks for joining me today.